Hello viewers, how are you? And I'm fine. Today I come with a new tutorial about how to create free blog spots from Google and how to approve by AdSense, and you can earn money. So please keep watching this tutorial without don't skip. So first thing I want to say, please subscribe my channels, also likes and share, and if you have any questions in your mind, so please do comment box. So when you want to create a blog site, you have to just learn some way, tips and tricks, you can say. So there is a very easy and easiest way to create a free blog site. You can easily create this. So when you visit this page, how can I reach here? I will show you, don't worry. When you see this page, you can see there some options that's telling about Google privacy policies, Google's how Google works, and how you can grow your blog site in increase your engagements, likes, shares. That's tips. There is some tips from Google's, so you can you should read that. So I am not reading because I already read this. So when you log in your email, you have to a Gmail, okay? So you have to first log in your email address, then click on the Google Apps. I'm just clicking the Google Apps, and then scroll down slowly, then you can see the blogger. We have to click on this that the blogger options. When you click that icon, you will reach that page on the on this page. So here you have to sign up or sign in, okay? There is on the upper right side, sign in. I click there and choose your email address from which email address you want to create this blog. So I click on my selected email address. Then the first you have to choose your blog site name. It's very important. You have to choose a professional name about your what you serve, design, digital marketing, tips and tricks, news, whatever. Just choose a perfect name which provide your professionalism. So I'm already think a name on my mind, so I will put it here. That is Mona's Story, because it's an it will be going for an for a blog site about stories, variant of stories, romantic, horror, variant kinds of stories. So I select this blog site name is Mona's Story. It's very important for your blog. It will be it will be a